Hello everyone, Sepp Christoph from Waldhandwerk. This is my entry to the blowgun challenge from the Bushcraft group. Yeah, nice to have you with me. What I also have with me are the things they allowed to use. Tin cans, and for me, my jacket, my water bottle and a poncho for shadow if I need. Then let's start. Very straight. Tinder from our last camp here. So my pieces are together and hopefully one of them become my blowgun. Please tell me why I do this. Let's make a break. I find no straight wood without knots, so I can't split it. So I make it with the saw. I make no blowgun, I make a blowgun. It's a long way to my blowgun.
I'm a hard working man. I wear a steel hard hat.
Whiskey.
I'm a hard working man. I wear a steel hard hat. I can ride rope, a hammer.
Now is 1 foot left, then the work can begin. End of the first afternoon. Now I lash them together. So, I hope tomorrow it's still here. So guys, see you tomorrow. The next day. Morning. Ah, here she is. I need at least this, the half, this diameter. Let's make it smooth, glatt. Foot. I have to make the hole bigger and then go through it with this to make it smooth and straight. After a short and heavy rain, I have to make new my firewood. So if you want a big tree, toasting my bread and melting my resin for glue. The bread is done. The Beinsepp from Walternwerk is cooking. The glue looks fine. My bushcraft feeling is back. I'm glad. Now I make glue on the tip and then those Schleifen in German through the blowgun. So enough for today, not for the blowgun, but for me.